think the interesting thing about Nicodemus was that he came to Jesus at night to talk about his faith. You know, something that really sunk into him from hearing the ministry of Christ, and then he approaches Jesus at night. In a lot of ways, I think people can interpret it many different ways. That one, while he's supposed to be sleeping, this is on his mind. Mm-hmm. Or his friends, the other Pharisees, right, while they're awake, he's living one life. But at night, the true inner man is seeking more, seeking to know about the kingdom. Mm-hmm. And I think it's so interesting that God uses the analogy of being born again. Mm-hmm. It's like you got to start all the way over.
Yeah.
Everything that you have been taught before, it's almost like that Matrix feel. You got to be unplugged. Like, you got to start completely over. Mm-hmm. And that's sort of my take on it when I read the scripture and apply it to myself, which is something that I think we all need to do. Mm-hmm. I feel that there are instances in my life where God has said, you need to start all the way over. Mm-hmm. You know, and Nicodemus saying, shall a man enter into his mother's womb
right,
a second time?
Like,
No. It's something deeper than that. Mm-hmm. There's a metaphor there.
Right.
Absolutely. Yeah. And just to kind of piggyback off what you were saying, it was always interesting to me that Jesus was saying, you're the teacher of Israel and you don't understand these things.
Amen.
And so he is actually speaking. He's not just speaking to some wayward person that doesn't know anything about God. He's speaking to the Pharisees. They were well versed in God's word. And so the fact that Jesus was able to tell him something that that shocked him, that threw him for a loop, it was amazing to me in terms of just putting that faith in action. I think that we all have had a moment like Nicodemus where we had to come to the Father to figure out, okay, how can we get this thing right? What can we do? What does this mean? And through his word, God is able to show us what exactly it means to put our faith in action, what it means to be saved, what it means to be born again, just like just scrapping it and doing it all over again. Music had to be born again because what we birthed initially was not of God at all. And so the music had to be completely changed. It had to be completely born again. And so putting that into action, just believing that what God tells you is true, and then you acting upon it.
That's right. Come on, then. Now I know you got something to say about this born again.
Man. Oh, well,
now, this true faith.
I mean, yeah, what both of my brothers have said is it's very powerful commentaries about that. When I think about being born again, you know, I always have to look at, you know, as a Christian, what is being born again?
Come on.
You know, as he asked, you know, does a man have to go back into his mother's womb